Hey everybody, welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. I actually just finished live streaming Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes, and that really set the mood for The Phantom Pain. It got me really excited about it. I'm really excited to just experience this series for the first time in a very long time. And so let's just dive right into it, shall we? It is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland. Just remember, guys, set the vibe. Lights off, headphones on, volume up. Let's get into it. Just another day in the war without end, in outer heaven. From the man who sold the world. We've got pills, some medical things that look like they remove bullets. Walkmans can apparently make it through anything. I didn't know Troy Baker was in this. That's interesting. So, this must be the- oh, we can move this! Oh, hello. This must be the medical room that we ended off the, Ground Zeroes in. Hello. And this is- we- well, I won't spoil it in case they want to talk about it, but there's a significant period of time that's passed. Is somebody gonna come, like, I mean, is somebody gonna come talk to us? Oh, that's nice. I'm awake over here. Thank you. Come on. They're just so used to ignoring me. Uh-oh.
V has come too.
Whoa-ho! They knew who to call.
V has come to.
V has come to. Yeah, I was going to say, we didn't even get like a menu screen. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Prepare for cutscenes.
Ruizme.
Okay. Prologue.
Ruizme. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head?
Yes, I can. Slightly.
Just nod if you can hear me.
I can do it.
Look up, please.
Okay.
Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Kind of drawing a blank here, sir. Okay, only alphabet characters and characters with certain diacritical marks can be used. So, I don't think this is what he's going to refer to us as the whole time, is it? I really don't think it is. Everybody remember this.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long.
Lay it on me, doctor.
I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Like near a decade.
Nosokoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Ritseme. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right.
We're doing really well so far.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed.
Please, God, yes.
Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS.
Wow, 9 years of that?
I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion.
Right.
Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you.
Wow.
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull.
Which means?
Look at this.
Oh my God.
The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex.
Listen to the heartbeat.
We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body.
Like I'm like a walking internal Christmas tree. It's insane.
Your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down.
Oh God, no! Please don't tell me.
Best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Whoa! No! What? No way! The phantom pain.
It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
Έννοιες σε κατάσταση πλαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Ότι αν τρέχει μεγάλο κύριο. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον εγχείρηση. Πιστεύω.
Okay, I'm in panic mode here. One arm?
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately.
Yeah, that would be great.
Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice.
I know where this is going.
What you look like, however.
Wow. Okay. So we're actually gonna get to decide. Oh, wow. Are you serious? I kind of want to stick with, like, I want to stick with the snake vibe as much as I can. Give me some scars. Basic face shape. Okay. Fine. Let's change the hairstyle. So these, I guess, will get unlocked or something? This is bizarre. I'm gonna stick with the full beard for sure. We'll go like medium length. Should we go white? I like to go the white usually. Dark brown or white. That's tough. It's so weird that like we're not him, you know? But he's kinda like he's got, well, let's go with dark. Okay, so we're kind of, we can decide a little bit on how we look here. Oh, here we go. We got some presets to work with. Whoa. This one, really? I kind of like that. That's cool. We'll just change the eye color. I like that you can make them slightly different, but I'm not going to. Eye glint. Oh yeah, big time. Definitely need eye glints. Yep, cool. The jawline really changes, like, a lot, actually. Oh, wow. Are you serious? Like, what is this? This has to be explained, right? Like, I get that we're going, like, undercover. Maybe we can change this back later at some point, but... this seems insane. I like the scars. I think I'm gonna go with these. I think we're good. This looks good, doesn't it? I think so. Use this avatar.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. To hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab.
Ahab, okay.
Forget that.
Whoa!
Your name. Your past.
Back there. This is the prologue, right? So anything could change. Yes.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow. It becomes your phantom.
He's going down. Yep, he's gone. I don't see us getting out of this situation in a very good way.
Not yet. The patient and the next bed saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
You referred to me as the patient, which means she might not know who I am. And I assume... whoa! I mean, can I do something? Well, we tried, guys. It's over. We tried. I'm thinking that the avatar editor is maybe for like some type of online component or something. Oh. Whoa. How did that just happen?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay. Wow. There's our new hand.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I?
Hey, the voice.
You're talking to yourself.
Right.
Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
Ishmael and Ahab.
What's going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news, the world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up?
Okay. Yeah, I'll take two.
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game.
Well, that's Kiefer, right?
Come on!
Okay, this is bizarre. Wow. We're gonna crawl all of our- we're gonna crawl out of here. Look how skinny we are. We can do it. Let's go. Just give me- I've been out for like 9 years. A second.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
Oh yeah, let's do that. I would really love to not be crawling. We are picking up a bit of speed. So there's that. I'm staring right into this guy's socks. Okay, we need a breather here, pal. Oh man. We're almost up. Wow.
Better take the elevator.
Yeah, thank God. Love how you thought of that now. Whatever he shot me with sure isn't helping that much. What the hell is that thing? What?
What the hell is that? Something's coming.
Oh God. What do I do? Well, that's twice we should be dead. I guess we're heading back.
Drugs kicked in? Good, let's hurry.
I mean, if this is what you call kicked in, yeah, we're totally ready to go then. It's doing a really good job of communicating how frustrating this would be to just not really have full control of your extremities.
Hold up, let's fix this.
Oh god, no. Yep, do it. Just do it. Pop right in there. Okay. Okay, good.
Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy.
He's teaching us something.
Over there.
Hey, look, we've got actual movement happening.
This way, hurry.
Oh, this feels way better.
Get down.
Okay, I thought this side might be open, but I just can't believe, like, we've lost so much muscle, it's insane. I mean, it makes sense, but
help me, please.
Whoa! Yeah, let's get under the bed. Thank you. That guy's not gonna make it. Nope, that guy didn't make it. God. Should we not be here? Oh, you're shitting me. Wow. Okay, let's keep moving. Yep. I like the way he thinks. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Help me!
Oh god, no.
I don't wanna die!
Wait, he had to see that he was grabbing us.
Thank you.
I mean, unless he's intentionally ignoring us for some reason. I'm just gonna suspend disbelief and move on. Oh, what did I do here? Oh, it's because I went underneath. Okay. Oh, guys, that's a bad idea. Oh, he's just gonna mow him down. This is insane. I like how he tells us. That's funny. Okay, whoa. Action cover? Approach an obstacle such as a wall head-on to hug the obstacle and conceal yourself. This is called being in cover. Like hiding in grass or in the shadows, being in cover makes it difficult. Yeah, okay. Stay on the wall. Oh no, there's more. Uh-oh. I'm going! Dodging, weaving, ducking. Hello? Who's this guy? I guess scrubs are safety currently. I still don't understand who these people are that are killing us. Yeah, we should move.
Move! Go!
I'm going with him. Oh, good thing. Whoa. Come on, man. Let's go. I can't help these guys.
Shit. It's ugly now. Turn back.
Are you serious? Oh, they're right up there.
This way. I'm a Grigola. Come on.
I mean, those guys are right behind us. There's no way.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
We're gonna just have to blend in, I guess.
Do you hear that?
I could use some scrubs. Excuse me. Coming through, guys. What are y'all looking at exactly?
Hey. I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
You hear them coming?
Oh no. There's a door. Did he make it? Oh God. Can I crawl under? He's over there. Oh shit. They're checking it. They were just in this one, right? Oh my god, I'm nervous! Super nervous. Move, pal, move. There you go. Oh no! Don't fall on him, don't fall on him! Oh, nice. That's impressive. The fact that we are alive right now.
Anything?
Negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
Oh, you ballsy.
This way.
Man, let's go. Oh my god, really? I'm gonna have to remember if this is a, like, is this a viable strategy?
If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze.
I'm not doing anything. Don't test back here. Two is enough. Two is good. You're shitting me. Wait, what? Oh, we're dead. We're for sure dead. I need a helicopter right now. Wow. This is pretty much, like, this is Metal Gear summed up in a nutshell. Oh, is he? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, we're done. Oh shit, it's back. I have a feeling guns aren't gonna do anything, guys. You would think that they would maybe run now. Did he just absorb, or he just absorbed like a rocket? I mean, if he wanted to kill us, he could have multiple times now. No, you just saw. Don't waste the bullets. Okay, so we can, let's see what this says. If you sustain a serious injury, you'll be able to perform certain actions such as climbing over obstacles or getting on your hose. Well, unable to. If you sustain a serious injury to your torso, you'll not be able to fully recover without first aid. If you sustain a serious injury to your arm, you'll not be able to ready a weapon. And in the case of your leg, you will not be able to sprint. In these instances, quickly get behind cover, press the action button to perform first aid.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
This whole sequence is like standard Metal Gear. Like, you have to kind of suspend a little bit of disbelief. It's kind of like its own world, you know? A little bit whimsical. Definitely over the top. But at the same time, takes itself seriously. It's really cool. And the rules of this world say that guards can be fooled fairly easily. So. I hear screaming. I mean, maybe I could have grabbed a weapon or something. Just throwing that out there. That would not be the worst idea. Oh, nice. Okay, nice shot. Could this be a time where I could maybe go ahead and grab a weapon there, pal? Oh yeah, okay. Clairvoyant. Hello.
Know how to shoot a gun? Hold down the A button to aim. Then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it.
Yeah, we can do that. Stationary target, I'm good with this. There we go. You would expect an explosion of sorts. I'll take the left. How's that guy on the right going? Let's wait till they reload. Haha! You want to take out the other one, or you want me to do it? Okay.
Hurry up and get with the program.
Wait till he reloads. There we go.
Let's go.
Feels good. Now we've got this pistol. They've got an SMG. You know what? Let's take theirs. Nice cover, nice cover. All right, so let's try and do this without causing a big disaster. See a couple down there. We'll try and maybe tag them. So we know where they all are. Oh, beautiful. Okay, is that all of them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? I mean, it seems like enough of them. Whoa. Try and do this without getting too crazy. I mean, tagging them is absolutely crucial here. It's game-changing. I'm nervous, though. Yikes. This is dangerous. Just go away. Just go away. There he goes. There's our buddy. Come on now, pal. We've done so good. What do you got for us? Oh yeah. Jeez. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, we've seen this scene before. Good luck. Yeah, I don't think we want any part of that. Oh, he's seen us. It's time to go. Oh-ho! Okay, can we just... Yeah, let's make a move for it here. Wow. Like... Whoa, take a breath. Have we not learned our lesson? Oh, wow. How fast must he have been going to keep him while he turned into the wall? To keep him pinned on the front? Move! I mean, we should probably be dead by now, I'm thinking. Oh my god, it doesn't end! Is that a whale? That's a whale. Any you, what is happening? Is this for real? It's Geralt.
I'm on your side. Hurry.
This is like over the top. In the best possible way.
Hang on. Use this.
There we go.
Shoot him.
Okay.
Shoot him. Don't let him attack.
Whoa. I'll keep that in mind, thanks. Whoa, that's not good. Try and stagger him as he's starting to attack us, I guess. Whoa. Good timing, trees. Good timing. Oh, he still hit us. We can use a few more falling trees, please.
Shoot him. Don't let him attack.
Come on.
You get him?
I don't know if I'd say it got him. Whoa! Let's go! Oh my god! Well, there we go. Very cool. Yeah, very cool. That is awesome. So, to be fair, like, it was my second one through, and the combat when I first did it was a little bit clumsy, so I'm glad that I redid it. It's a lot more challenging, and pretty cool. Yeah, this is awesome. I love this. If I can... Man, I'm really gonna, like, channel my stealth as much as I can, stay super focused, really try to not just like run and gun through it and take my time. I think that's the way to go. This is really cool. Current heroism, 1600. That's it. All right, well, I think that's the end of this chapter. It's episode 0, Prologue Awakening. So I think with this, guys, we'll take a break and we'll see you in the next one. So thanks a lot for the support, and we'll see you soon. Take care. Bye.
My name's Ocelot. Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan? world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. There's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.